Hi there, it's Sophia. Follow the steps in this video to fix any problems with your cam and get back to your important video calls without disruption. Check external Mac camera connections. If you have an external camera connected to your Mac, there might be a physical problem. Make sure the cable and port are clean and not covered with dust. Make sure the cable fits tightly when you connect it. Try plugging it into a different port. If you're using a non-Apple camera, check if you have the relevant software installed. Manually start your Mac camera using Terminal. Cameras on Apple devices are usually turned on automatically when you open an app that uses the webcam. But if that doesn't happen, you can restart your Mac camera manually. Go to Applications, Utilities, Terminal in Finder. Type in the command sudo killall vdc assistant and press Enter. This command force quits and resets all apps that use the camera. Enter your password in the pop-up window. Open FaceTime again. The cam should now be working. Make sure you're connected to the internet. Problems with poor quality video calls might just be down to your internet connection. If it's really bad, your software might completely lose the connection to your Mac camera. Try reconnecting to Wi-Fi, restarting your router, and using an Ethernet connection. Check the settings of the app you're using. Whether you're using FaceTime, Zoom, Skype, or another video calling app, it will have its own preferences page. If you are having problems with your Mac webcam, it's a good idea to dig into the preferences to see if it's enabled. Quit other apps that may be using the camera. Only one app at a time can use your Mac's camera. If you try using it with multiple apps simultaneously, you'll be denied permission. To check what's using your Mac camera, look in the dock for any apps you know that might potentially use it, like Skype, FaceTime, Photo Booth, and so on. Open the Activity Monitor app from Applications, Utilities, Activity Monitor. In the dock and in Activity Monitor, quit any apps that might be using your Mac camera. Reset your Mac's NVRAM. Non-volatile random access memory, NVRAM, stores local settings and also some camera settings, so resetting it can help to fix an issue. Shut down your Mac. Turn it back on, and while it's booting, hold Option plus Command plus P plus R. After about 20 seconds, you'll hear two startup sounds. Release the keys after the second one. On Macs with a T2 security chip, release the keys after you see the Apple logo appearing for the second time. Evaluate system updates. Updating your Mac's operating system is crucial, mainly for security reasons. But you might also run into problems when an app is updated and no longer runs on older versions of macOS, but also the opposite. If you update macOS, you might need to update your apps as well. To update macOS, go to the System Preferences and select Software Update. If an upgrade is available, you'll see a corresponding button. To check for any updates available for applications, go to the App Store and click on Updates in the sidebar on the left. Anything that needs upgrading will display a prompting button. Scan your Mac for malware. If nothing fixes your Mac camera, you might have a malware infection. Look in the macOS Activity Monitor to see if there's anything using your Mac's memory or processor heavily. If there is, and you don't recognize it, it could be malware. Unfortunately, quitting malicious processes in the Activity Monitor isn't enough. That's why antivirus apps like MacKeeper are so important. They seek out all files associated with malware and remove them from your Mac, a process that would be practically impossible to do manually. If you still need any help, the MacKeeper support team is available for you 24/7. I'm Sophia from MacKeeper. Thanks for watching.